High leverage practices are essential dimensions of effective practices that are used to promote student learning. These practices support learning in different content areas, span grade levels, and apply to all students with varying abilities and disabilities. The partnership of the Collaboration for Effective Educator Development, Accountability and Report Center, or CEDR, and the Council of Exceptional Children, or CEC, has established a set of 22 high leverage practices shown to improve student outcomes that every special education teacher must understand and demonstrate. The practices are centered on four critical dimensions: collaboration, assessment, social, emotional, behavioral, and instruction. An incredible resource library to support these practices can be found at www.highleveragepractices.org. This video series is designed to highlight resources aligned to each high leverage practice. Each video will feature resources offered by the Indiana IEP Resource Center, resources available through other centers in the Indiana Resource Network, those provided by the Indiana Department of Education, and key national resources. We hope you find these videos to be valuable tools to help you increase your use of high leverage practices.